I'm Irene Babile, an emergency specialist with UNICEF Ukraine, normally based in Dnipro. Today, I'm part of an interagency convoy facilitated by OCHA, and we're in Velyka Oleksandrivka, an area of Kherson Oblast, which was rendered newly accessible just recently. People here haven't had power for the past month and haven't had gas for the past 3 months, which means no heating. I'm here today with UNICEF providing hygiene kits, water tanks, aqua tabs, and 4 generators, which will hope to service the affected community.